Today I would like to talk about animation style wave, okay? Or animated wave. A normal wave would be of the same speed, okay? Normal wave. Cool. And you can do ripple wave with normal wave, okay? Normal wave. It's of the same speed. But animation style is when you put effect to it, okay? So instead of just in one speed, you imagine as if you're playing with a chain, okay? So when you play with a chain, do you understand what I'm saying? Instead of right. So you play with the speed and the effect. The form is different because a normal wave is just a standard regular form, but when you do animated style, you can even shake. All right, you can, rather than just going in plainly out and in like this, you can just. You see the difference? You control the speed, and you put some effect in it. So a normal wave would be regular tense from the beginning to the end, but an animated wave would be variation in speed and also this form, because tension is varied, okay? It's not, it's the same tension from the beginning to the end. So let's do it to the music. Thank you.